All right, welcome back, you guys. This is Good Morning Bonsai. It's before noon, and might not be able to fit it all in one clip, but I want to get us all on the same page. And the question for today is, what is bonsai? Now, there's two words. There's bonsai and there's bonsai. The literal translation for bonsai is a Japanese war cry. That's what they say. And a Japanese friend of mine told me in person that the literal translation for bonsai, which is growing trees like we do, is a potted plant. So there you go. That's what it is. But it's not just one specific type of tree that you see in Karate Kid, like a juniper, which is actually not from Asia or whatever. I think it's from Europe. That is just one type of tree that you can grow as bonsai. And I don't say bonsai because it's too much trouble to think about it all the time. I've got tired of correcting myself and tired of correcting other people. After I started the show, I just decided to just go ahead and go with the flow and say bonsai and not be conscious of it all the time. I will say bonsai when I'm being technical or explaining it to somebody unconsciously. So I grow all different types of trees. Well, I grew up liking that, but I grow specifically redwood trees and bald cypress trees. Those are my favorite. And I called Guy Guidry when I was a kid and said, "Hey Guy, let's go bonsai hunting." So I've been calling it that my whole life. The proper way to say it is Yamadori collecting, and I don't say that either because, like I said, I'm from the South, man. I'm just not used to talking like that. Yamadori translates to tree collected off the side of the mountain or plant collected in the wild. I'm not quite sure on that. So there you go. I think I covered it all for now. I'll get to work soon and show you guys what I'm working on, maybe some trees. I have to go get a bunch of supplies to do work, literal work on trees. And yeah, I might have to work and make some more money before I can do that. So I'm trying to pull it all off with all the resources that I have and the technology to share this instantly now with you guys. I figured out how to put it on YouTube a couple of days ago after doing these on Instagram. And so yeah, I'm moving into a different style of filming right now, so hang in there with me. It might go somewhere, it might not. I might just go back to making regular bonsai hunting videos for you. But the main thing to remember is that we all get along and we go bonsai. Have a good day.